people come here for just another music festival, what they don't realize is the depth of talent that's here, or else the entire world would come here. Well, Airwaves is a kind of compendium of Icelandic popular musical culture. The thing that distinguishes it is there's no boundary between musical genres, there's no boundaries between generations. It's all here in Iceland, and it shouldn't be. This whole entire country has like 300,000 people. And instead of asking, why is Iceland the way it is, I've started to ask, why aren't we more like Iceland? Because as a musicologist, I'm supposed to be able to describe things, and I just can't describe them. I just say, you gotta go and see them. To the center of the earth, situated in Iceland. And I mean, I guess the little secret is that the musical center of the earth is in Iceland. I'm willing to advance that proposition.